So we've just introduced our new K4 disc chain, but where does it sit in our range, and what makes it effective at controlling weeds? Let's take a closer look. Kelly disc chains are used with the primary aim of returning crop residue to the soil, breaking down stubble, controlling existing weeds, and promoting the early germination of weed seeds, all towards preparing a better seedbed for planting. The flexible nature of the linked discs allows faithful ground engagement along the entire length of the chain. Unlike tandem discs or field cultivators, which mechanically regulate the cutting depth, disc chains maintain a shallow working depth by a careful application of disc weight and blade design. The disc edge, concavity, and thickness all affect the cutting action, changing the level of penetration, lifting, and inverting of the topsoil. And so, by experimenting with these parameters, we've learned that the best way to control weeds in loamy soils is by using a mid-weighted disc with a sharp edge and a smooth face. So that's where the K4 fits in. Until now, we've had the CL1 cast disc, longer wearing, blunter disc for seedbed preparation across a broad range of soil types, and the sharper, heavier CL2 disc, which is designed to move more soil and size the heavier residues. Now, with the K4, we have a new middle ground offering with the sharpness of the CL2 blade, but the diameter, weight, and spacing of the more versatile CL1. So in the specific range of conditions where the CL1 disc might simply scarify the surface and the CL2 disc might be too aggressive, this K4 disc will penetrate just enough to uproot those stubborn weeds. The key thing with weed control is exposing the roots to the elements by fully uprooting the weed and then leaving them on the surface to die. Our discs aim to achieve this through shallow tillage that maintains the soil structure and conserves that precious moisture, while also being a useful tool in the fight against herbicide resistance. Our research and development team is focused on finding new ways to maximize efficiency and reliability. You can see this in action in every part of our diamond harrows. For example, the chain angle of attack has been researched and adjusted to optimize the soil disturbance to achieve a full and even cut, while minimizing horsepower requirements. This full cultivation and intensive mixing at an ultra shallow working depth terminates weeds while assisting the residue breakdown, which stimulates that microbial activity in the topsoil. We know that no two farms are the same and that different conditions will require different solutions. So this K4 disc is an exciting new addition to our range of chains as we strive to have a tool to suit every one of your broad range of soil conditions.